experienced the burglary last night. Very similar to recently what's happened in the Suffolk break and grab. It's our whole till, including the small printer, and plus is the cash box, an empty petty cash box, and it's the in the till it was £100. How they came in through the main door, they break the whole thing, but like drug raids, police does, and they break through this building, I mean this door, thoroughly, and came through to this door. This door was open here, and they took the whole till and its contents inside. It was like stamps and it's cash. And I was watching this event under my remote is the camera, which is connected to my phone at home. I alert the police, and this day and age, which is, you know, for £100, is if they are going through, it's a very, very sad day. All I can say is, this is absolutely a waste of everybody's time. And that's a very painful. And talking to this, which is now a bit more reality hitting me, it's quite painful actually. I don't wish to anybody go through this experience. Another hand is I praising the Suffolk police. It was incredible. It's just, you know, a credit to them. And unfortunately, which was, you know, people get away with it. I hope they will be caught soon.